welcome back to Clumsy Cat. And as you can see, I've got a different scene here. And I'm on the beach in Scotland, and it is really, really warm. So I'm going to be taking you on an adventure with me. So let's go. So I have been to Scotland for 3 days now. And it's been really lovely. It's been lovely weather. And tonight we're going to be having a barbecue on the beach. So I'm going to be taking you in some of like the rock pools and things like that. So let's go. And then here's some like rocks in like, and then up here there's some rock pools, but they're small. So let's go over here and take you to some deeper rock pools that have not got cracking. And here's the view. It's a really lovely view. And yeah, the end of the view is quite stony over here, so we're gonna go like up a bit. And it's just really nice and relaxing, really. And if you can hear the tide, and you're like at home sitting on the sofa or something, you will hear the tide, and it's lovely. So over here there's a lot of rock pools. Me and my sister have already explored a lot of it. Iona in Scotland, and we didn't think it would be this warm and lovely in Scotland. As you can see, we've got loads of mountains and hills and lovely greenery over there, and then we've got the sea, and there's the ferry over there that I came to Iona on. And I just think it's a beautiful view. So if you stand like up here, but then now we're going to go like